Morning, this is Val with This Is How You Do It. I'm going to put on my makeup. First of all, I'm going to put some lipstick on. Then I'm going to put the little white stick right on my lip here. Just to give it some definition before I start. Take the blue lipstick, this is blue, and line my lips with it. This is green. Go in the middle. See it? Now I'm going to take that same white stick and go around the corners of my eyes. It's not that eye. I have my shadows here. I wash my hair. I'm going to define my curls once I finish. But I don't towel dry, so if you see me using the washcloth, that's because I'm catching the water. Because I don't use a towel. That's your blue. Do the entire lid with it. Now I'm going to try a green. A real light green up under the brow. Let's see how that looks. Now I'm going to come down with a little darker green. Just a tad. Oh, didn't want to pick up. One even darker than that. Get some black eyeliner and go ahead and put it over my eyes so I can tell what it's going to turn out to be. So I put my makeup on by moods. I really sometimes don't know what it's going to look like. Unless I've done it before. some gray and do my eyebrows. Make sure they're dry. It's turning into a fun day. I'm gonna get me some green eyelashes out. So I'm gonna lift you just a little bit, okay? Pull you to me, huh? That way you can probably get a good look at these eyes too. But I'm getting my green eyelashes. They were behind the laptop. They're green. Something looks a little off about it, but we'll keep working. This is the lash. As you can see, it is green, I guess, from a far back. It's gonna dry clear. Get the oven. This is gonna be in my playlist. It's one of my fun days. Okay, that's the makeup for now. I'm gonna come back and do my hair. I'll put some earrings on, and you'll see the finished look. I'll talk to you later.